I'm 10 News reporter Bree Steffen at Scripps Ranch High School. The district is investigating an incident that happened here on Wednesday. Students tell us there was a fight on campus between a cross-country runner and a coach from another sports team at the school. We're told that runner was injured in the fight. We're not naming either until the investigation is further along. The principal of the school says the safety of their students is a top priority and they're taking this very seriously. Reporting in Scripps Ranch, Bree Steffen, 10 News.
A 10 News viewer alerted us to this story. If there's something you would like for us to check out, send us an email to tips@10news.com.